Well, Vicente Luque versus Derek Rance, it was just about to forget. Especially for Derek Rance, who came out slugging, cracking Luque with an uppercut before looking for a double leg, which was probably a critical mistake. Luque launches onto guillotine, loses it. Rance was looking for the back, but hooks in a minute in, worked on the choke, lost it. Transition to guillotine as Luque took two positions, up position, I mean he was on the top, abandoned, and they separated. Check hook by Luque, leg kick landed and lead right cross, jab exchange. Well, when Rance attacked for a glancing hook, straight right after taking a leg kick, but one, two, brutal combo, it suddenly kinda buckled Rance's legs. Luque sent him to his knees with a brutal left hand, then pounded away for the finish. Just a fantastic way to finish the fight, but about to forget for Derek Rance. Definitely about to forget for him.